bend. Every skating maneuver should have at least a 90 degree knee bend, and just to give you an idea as to how low the skater is, we're going to draw a horizontal line right above their head, and notice that the top of the player's head comes just above where the boards meet the glass. Keep in mind they're not leaning forward, as you should be able to draw a straight line all the way from the head to the toe. And if we focus on the leg here, the leg also makes a straight line as it is being pushed all the way until completion. And the next part of the stride we're going to show you is the return. Every skating maneuver should have a part where you bring your feet all the way back together to help set up for the next push. And what I want you to do is I want you to focus on the bigger picture to the left of the skater and watch for the portion when both feet come together underneath the body and both skates end up inside that circle. And that's going to be the return. And right about there, the skates are together underneath the body. And the next part of this technique I'd like to show you is the arm swing. Just watch how the arms go through the full range of motion. Right there you can see they're going through the full range of motion, and keep in mind, even though we are skating with the puck, we're still one hand on the stick. And taking another look at the arm swing, and keep in mind that the palms are up. This is just going to help you have a forward backward arm swing, which is going to better help out the legs. So let's play through this again one more time at normal speed, just to give you an idea as